So I was already doing my makeup and I figured I'd go ahead and film a video. I already started on this eye. What I did was I took the Rue eyeshadow from MAC. I took that and I used this brush right here from Sedona Laces, the EB09, and I used this to apply this into my crease, above my crease. And what I'm doing now is I'm just gonna take this flat eyeshadow brush and I'm going into Amber Lights, which is this real pretty gold, this gold color right here. So when I apply this color, I'm just gonna go over with my finger just to smooth everything out. Then I'm using that same brush that I used to apply the Rue color. I'm going back into Rue. And I'm just gonna go right over that, the gold color that I moved up to the crease area. And I'm just gonna blend that out. I always try to make sure I bring my lid color up to my crease so that I can go back into it and blend it so it won't be a space in between. So as you can see, I got the tape right here. What I'm gonna do now is take this same brush that I used to apply the Rue in my crease. I am going into that I use over here. I'm going into this color right here, Fit One from MAC. I'm just applying this to the second half of my lid. As you probably noticed, when I applied the gold color, I didn't apply it into my outer portion because I wanted to apply this matte color and I didn't want it to look shimmery on my outer V area. So when I'm applying this color, I'm just dipping into the eyeshadow and then I'm just patting it. And then once I feel like I got all the color off the brush, I'm just gonna lightly blend out this purple. And when I blend this color up to the gold, I'm going right almost like in the center, like right off center, but almost right into the center portion of my lid. And then I'm just gonna blend out. So now that I got that color there, what I'm gonna do now is go into Shadowy Lady, which is this really dark plum color, using a flat eyeshadow brush, just like a shader brush. It's more of a shader brush. I'm using this brush to apply my dark color. And I'm starting right where the tape is and I'm just gonna drag it into the purple. Not too far in though, because I really don't want to lose that purple on the outer portion of my lid. So I'm not gonna use too much of that because I don't want it to be too dark. So I'm using the same brush, going back into Fit One, and just blend out the edges on that. Now I'm just gonna wipe it off a little bit and then I'm just gonna dip into Passionate slightly, really not even much. You probably don't even have to do this. I'm just doing it because I just feel like it. I'm just taking a small amount of that. And I'm going right here in between this gold and the purple. And I just feel like this is gonna really bring out more of that purple. And for the last step for my brow bone highlight, I'm using this eyeshadow right here from MAC, which is called Arena. I'm applying this to my brow bone. And actually, I forgot about my inner tear duct color. For my inner tear duct eyeshadow, I'm using rice paper. I'm just applying this color right here. And you really wanna make sure that you blend out this this shade right here. Cause it can just look like it's just something sitting in your inner corner. Instead of like it's supposed to be there. So I got that right there and then I'm just gonna use the edge of this brush and just lightly blend it out.